Many NBA players tell me they love dogs. After all, they say it's man's best friend. But there's one NBA All-Star, Rip Hamilton of the Detroit Pistons, who has four pit bulls and loves them more than anything.
Talkton, you told me you're a dog lover. Can you tell me about that? Where did that come from?
Always been a dog lover.
Why?
That's where I grew up, you know? I always had a little friend, a little dog.
And I visited Mo Evans at his house, and he showed me his dog, Diamond, and he said he got it from you.
Yeah, you know. My dog had puppies, you know, had a nice little litter. You know, that's my guy right there, you know. I just told him he had to take care of her, and he did a great job of it.
Hey, he down.
She's so cute, man.
Hey, Diamond, cut it out. Stop jumping.
When did you get her, Brett? Just like just recently?
From Rip Hamilton.
Hey, from Rip?
Yeah, he
got her
when she was just a puppy, though.
He has a whole bunch of dogs?
Yeah,
he has. Come here. Yeah, he
got a bunch of dogs. So. All right. Now she wants to sit. Sit. Good girl. Good girl.
She's smart.
She's a good girl. She likes to be well.
But Mo, it seems like Detroit was the perfect place for you. The guys were fun. You played 80 games, which
yeah.
You haven't done before.
Yeah, it was awesome. Man. It was an absolute great place to get. She gets all excited.
She got that excited from a cookie?
Mm-hmm. She gets excited because you're here. No, but Detroit, man, have a great group of guys, great chemistry. You really can't say enough good things about the type of guys that they have on their team, you know? And because they're a group of really, really classy guys on and off the court.
What's your name of your dog?
My dog's name is Diamond. I got one that's Diamond, one that's Shark. One's name is Pop, and one's name is City. Four of them.
Why do NBA players like them so much?
It's a man's best friend.
That's why?
Yeah, man's best friend.
You can buy loyalty.
Yeah, dogs are the most loyal thing. They don't talk, they don't speak. They actually like people.
And do you use them for security or just to have...
Everything. Security, friends, homies, you know, the whole nine yards.
Thanks. Any other pets, by the way?
Nah, just dogs.
Detroit Pistons, baby. Flip Murray. Philadelphia, stand up.
Check out my suit, though. Check them out.
I got these bad boys.
Oh, man. That's like alligators. How much are they...
Hey, that's
how
they
wait, how much do they cost?
I can't tell you all that now.
Are they expensive? Didn't you have a tattoo you have on your fingers?
My fingers.
Yeah.
It's my grandmother's name right here. And this is, you know, where I'm from.
What do you do when you're not playing basketball?
What is what?
What do you do when you're not playing ball?
Listen to music.
The music?
Big music fan.
If you had to choose another career besides basketball, what would it be? Were you going to really be a lawyer?
Yeah.
Like Johnny Cochran?
Nah. I think literature is
going to be a defendant one day.
Well, anybody can go to law school.
It's a lot of reading.
You know. A lot of people change their mind, go to law school at any point, even age.
And yet, would you go?
No.
Probably not.
One more note regarding dogs. When I asked players, what did they say about dog fighting? They told me they would never participate in anything like that. In Los Angeles, Elie Seckbach reporting.